Hello, this is Nigel Burka, signing back from Germany, and he is here to teach you how to stop bank heist. Now, allow for game to load and I will show you. Alright, so set that, let's go. I will show how to do this. Nigel Burka is for me professional counter-terrorist. I do not know why terrorists rob bank. I thought they blew up stuff, but who knows? Apparently they call in counter-terrorists all the entrances for this.
And an unknown number of hostages inside. Forced entry topside is ill-advised, so we are going in through the city drainage system.
Of course, commander.
Through the sub-floor, through the work equipment room.
Officer down!
Let's go!
I said stay back, pigs! What?
I got a clean shot.
I must move.
Waiting confirmation. Let me take this bastard out.
Yes! We will let you take Sniper out. Sniper, we will let you take Bastard out. Just give us time. Alright, so I have 2 hours. Now, first option, you must do it within time limit of stop. Second thing, you can always fall in water and never get up. There's power there, we must turn off power first. There is smoke there, we must turn off smoke too. Alright, so we must do some heavy duty parkour here. Yes, heavy duty. And now we are here.
Where are you? We're nearing the entry point.
Now remember, take deep breath before going underwater, otherwise you may drown. And as much people know, drowning is not a good thing. Yeah. What do I? There, turn off the power. Now I can go back through that door. Let us go. I will go back and turn off the power. Now turning off power open also open that. I go through here, my gate is blocked. I think, yes, gate is blocked. So one last door. And turn off smoke. And now, because smoke is down, I can travel where smoke was once. Because Nigel Burka is smart counter-terrorist. He knows his smarticles. He is trained in the counter-terrorism. Set the water level up. I go into this room. Stab that, fall into that. Take deep breath and go down again. And come back up on this side. As you see, you will be here. And it is at this point that Nigel Burka forgets what to do. That's right, that's what Nigel Burka do. I forgot. I went in the wrong room. I must get another deep breath of air. Stab that right open. And then grab on the lighter. I am now almost inside the bank. Where I will then rescue all the as you can see, I am in.
Almost done!
Just need this guy to break open that. And we are in bank. So, how are you? I see your gun is
okay,
not sounding.
Assess the situation inside.
Yes.
When you radio for support, the assault element will move in. Good luck.
Nigel Burka pro tip, always listen to manager. If you do not listen to manager, then you get fired, people die. It's just not a pleasant experience. I've had it happen to me about 5 times.
Recover the
now.
Packages to this location. We'll get them out to safety. Don't get spotted.
Now, of course, this
them know we're in the building.
This is omni-important
weapon. Be on the lookout
weapon.
For any infiltrators.
Taking over this place was a dream.
I'm so scared.
Yeah.
Will you
soon
protect
we'll all
me?
Be rich.
Now that guy, he likes to patrol. So what we do is we use fiber optic camera to confuse him. Save. Because he does not know where we are, he can never find us. So if I just stand behind corner, then he never see us. And can never shoot us. As you'll see now. I look around the corner with the camera, I am not seen, and he walked by. I grab the sausage here, we run away again, and I get him to safety.
Please help the others!
Of course. Now repeat this process about 50 billion times, and you have this mission. That is how you clear bank. Yes. I told you I was professional. They don't even hear my footsteps. That is how good I am. Oh yes, turn the corner. Come on, go back. Thank you. I forgot. I need to rescue some other hostage first. This one, yes. Hello, sir.
Let's go.
Alright, wait for him to turn around corner and we can go back through. Of course. Now, since I am Russian, I would normally be one robbing bank, but due to this, that guy is just like, whoa, ice in the back of head.
Damn rats.
Oh well.
Keep making a racket.
Yes, it is rats. You see man holding fiber up the camera, it is rats. Trust me, I know this stuff, I am Russian. I'm one of you guys, yes. No, you're not Russian. Okay, let's just go.
Thank you.
It is no problem but me. There ain't even no one here. He is turning corner, so it is already open for me to go in.
There's a woman in the vault. Locked in, let's get the hell out of here.
Shut the fuck up, manager. I will take you back to place. Nigel Burka is professional. Now why does he have silence weapon? They did not plan to go without anyone noticing, so why bring silence gun?
You have to save the others!
That just means that no one hear you when you shoot. Like me. No one hear me when I shoot because I bring silence weapon.
Packages in the office area secure. Go after the one in the vault.
It was kind of my plan. I wasn't just going to leave him there. Because then the snipers would have nothing to do. Because they would just stand there waiting for me to rescue last hostage, but they would never come. And they would be like, hey, Nigel, why do you no rescue hostage? You say you rescue professional. But I say, no, just because I kill people does not mean I am
not
professional.
No, I won't do it!
I said do it now! You want to die?
No, please, don't shoot me!
The vault is soundproof. You should be able to take him out without alerting
the
others.
See? They don't hear me. So now I can go back in here, open the vault, and they don't notice me. Brilliant.
I'm so scared. Will you protect me?
Yes, I will protect you, little lady. No one will even know we was here. Of course, they cannot see a girl standing in the middle. Because they think, oh, she is just hostage. She is not important. She is already being guarded. But no, they don't notice I killed the guard. And this guy, he walked by door, so I can just run behind door and never be seen. And of course, that is all the hostages.
Thanks for saving me.
Hey, is that you?
I can just run by this guy.
Packages
in the employee area are secure. CNC.
I could have sworn I heard something.
Come into the main lobby without being detected, and radio for support after assessing the situation.
Yes. As good, always listen to Commander. Commander know what he talked about. I have always listened to him in past, and he never get me killed, except for that one time, but I forgave him. He never did it again. It was his first day on the job, and he was 2 days from retirement. Don't blame him. I'm sorry. Now, of course, you must radio for backup here.
Please help us. There are three robbers holding hostages.
Yes, there are three robbers in main room, but more will come. Now, no one is watching, so I open door, then I hear the creak, and I radio.
Get ready for a firefight. We're coming in. All teams, we are
and now you wait for the fun part.
In position. Ready. Go, go, go.
It's over there.
I swear I heard something over there. Yes. You are special kind of special.
Target down. Engaging target.
That is guy from earlier. He used silence weapon even though he not silent.
I'll kill all of you!
Hey, you come back here. Yes, you will go through the door.
Packages are secure.
And mission is successful. Nigel Burka is master counter-terrorist. And now, I am off to go rob a bank.